So I wrote a new song. It's kind of I wrote this song called Cowboy about my father a while ago. Recently, I've learned a lot more about him. And the funny thing about like family history is it's like a game of telephone. Like each generation, it changes a little bit. So like my grandparents are completely certain that like my family, you know, sold out the Danish army to like the blah blah army. It's not true, but they think it's true. Just like telephone, every generation something changes. So this is kind of like my take on what I've heard of the person that he was. And then I think I'm gonna play a song about him afterwards with Tom. If he'll come up here.
Same story.
story, but from my mom's perspective. Can I have Francis and Tom join me?
As soon as I get his vibe, right?
Someday I want to write like a rock folk opera about this crazy love story my parents had. And my dream is that Tom is going to narrate it with his like buttery voice. He'll like put it to music. And we'll have like the whole town of Beacon be involved. We're going to do it.
Thank you.
playing song that we kind of co-wrote-ish.
Francisco, you can unplug. Oops, Jesse. Yep, you can unplug too, Jesse.